So the first complete step that has to be taken is the course content outline, which you can see here. So the course content outline is basically your syllabus for your course, where you identify the topics that will be covered. Now, the way that we do this is going to be shown in a sociology course that we produce for Modern States as an example. So your outline is going to be divided by your modules, so they're the major topics that you're going to be going through throughout your lectures. So here you can see module number one is sociological perspective. It is then divided more into units. So these units are, as you can see here, 1.0, 1.2, and 1.3. So each of the units will have a video that you will be filmed teaching. So you have an introduction, right? You have the 1.0, the introduction. You have a 1.1, the background. Now you can do just those, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, or you can divide down to a third level, and you can see that here. Under 1.2, you have 1.21, 1.22, 1.23. And these subunits are important if, say, for example, your unit is going to be a 30-minute long video, but from the learner's perspective, it's actually better if the videos are between 6 to 8 minutes. So if you know that one of your units is going to be too long, it's best for you to divide it down into easier fragments for students to learn from. You can review this all here, how it's broken down, and if there are any questions, you can obviously ask us. A note is that if you are working with Modern States, example syllabi for each course can be found on the CLEP official website for your course. So you're going to see a knowledge and skills required on the right, and that's where they offer the rough syllabi for each course. Usually we do recommend that you use those. They tell you the percentages of each module that your lecture should reflect. And pretty much this is what we need from you in terms of course content, and the course content is going to show how you're going to make your production slides. So for example, for module one, you're going to have production slides that go through 1.0, your introduction, 1.1, 1.2, the subunits in 1.2, and 1.3.